Right now we're in Long Beach because I went with Chris to work, so we can head down to San Diego straight after this. And I'm walking with him to Long Beach City Hall.
What?
That building, right?
Yeah.
And what are you doing there?
I have to pick up an application.
For what?
For what I'm doing.
Are you allowed to say? Huh? It's confidential?
Yeah. Come on.
This is a nice area. What City Hall looks like. I don't know if I'm allowed to record in there. Can I record in there? Can I go in there? Can I record? Okay, I'll stop.
No, it's a
construction.
Okay. Do you have application?
We just got sent to another floor. I'm waiting for Chris to get his application, and I'm looking out the window. And there's a good view of Long Beach. I guess this is downtown. Looks like there's a Ferris wheel. And it looks like the Titanic. So we're at this mobile in Long Beach getting gas. And look, there's a TV on top with like Fox News and stuff. Isn't that weird? I think that's weird. But I'm finally gonna get a car wash because I don't know if you can look at all this. It's so bad. Wait, I'll get out of the car and show you. Because I park underneath this tree with all these birds that poop. Look how dirty it is. Super dirty. I haven't gotten a chance to get it washed, but now I'm gonna wash it. So we're in the car wash, and we don't know where we're supposed to be.
This is weird.
And it's a contact car wash. I haven't seen one of the contact car washes in, like, since I was little. These are, like, usually they're, like, aren't they usually, like, touch-free car washes?
Yeah.
I wonder when it's gonna start. What does that mean?
I don't know. Do I keep driving forward?
It says drive forward slowly. But I don't know if that's for you. Ooh, colors! We get the poop being broken down. How are my windows and how are my mirrors gonna get clean then? Good thing we needed a contact car wash. Fail, Chris.
That's not regulation.
Only me waiting is going on the fly.
Fail, Chris, again.
Game.
Chris.
Oh, that hit!
Yes! Yes! Oh! You're the winner! You're the winner! Yeah.
No.
I beat the veteran ping pong champion.
Oh, it sucks. Let's look at the face of defeat. Good game.
Don't shake my hand.
Good game. Yeah.
Jeez.
Is that a video?
Yeah. You're on my YouTube channel.
Really? Hey, can you make a video for me? Picture? Stop!
What? This is like...
YouTube? Why? Did it go directly to YouTube?
It's like my diaries. Chris.
What do you have in there? Like a...
Oh, look, wait. Put that back. It looks good.
It is good. I wanted a nacho. Yeah.
See, you're supposed to say what we're doing and where we are.
We are at Las Palmas. Baseball league. Watching Tommy. And eating.
They got food snacks. They got pickles. Candy bars.
Let's go, Tommy.
Run!
Where are you going? Tommy, where are you going?
You're Tommy, dude. That's what I'm telling you.
Yeah.
Yeah, why can't you delete that?
This is the things you need to record.
Whoa. Avocado picking. Can you find avocado?
Avocado
right there. Avocado right there. Avocado up here. Avocado over here. Dogs over there. Come on, Janelle. We came here to pick avocado. We're not even picking any.
I'm not picking. Where's the bag you had?
Yeah. You got two left.
So how do we know which ones to get?
Chris, get a picture of me on that ladder.
Go do it, huh? Bro.
How do you know which ones to get?
The bigger ones.
What does the big one look like?
Avocado, the bigger.
So like this one isn't a big one then, right?
No, not yet.
Okay.
Like this one's big.
Chris, take a picture of the avocado.
Here, I can't record and pick avocados at the same time.
Wait, I can't take the footage.
Yeah, those two up there.
They're so difficult.
Oh my god. Manual labor. Chris goes, that's what I went to UC Irvine for.
To pick avocados.
No. Not to pick avocados.
Strawberry
picking's
way easier.
Ow. Ooh. Oh my god. Yeah, hit. Yeah, it's so good.
So good, everyone.
They're all the same size. These avocados.
More or less they are.
This is a huge tree. Wait. Watch out!
They're small.
Whoa, look at that! It looks like a lacrosse thing.
Well, that's cool.
I'm easily amused.
You guys looking for poopoo?
Look at Tom eating cheese. Now you smile.
There's a whole bunch.
Can't even find it.
What's the story of the house?
What about the birds?
Lost it.
What happened to the birds?
Did you hang this dry?
I would never remember.
You have a hanger.
Just forget about it.
Just forget about it.
What are you going to do?
Okay, you want to record people? Okay, let's see. Can you swing really high? Try to swing as high as you can. Woo! Whoa! Try high five me. Now we're at Jeremy's game. He's about to bat. It's cold.
Why didn't you bring a jacket?
I thought I was wearing a sweater.
None of your sweaters keep you warm.
Look at the sweater more. I didn't think this would be...
No sweaters
keep
you warm.
I mean, I thought I would be warm with the sweater.
You just pretend your sweaters are shorts.
Well, that one time I wore it and then it was hot. Foul.
Okay.
We're at Sequoia Casino. Look at the cool lights. We're gonna eat at the buffet and I feel like I'm in Vegas, but I need a drink in my hand. Just kidding.
It's only two and you wanted to drink already.
I was just kidding. I was just trying to be entertaining.
I don't think you're kidding.
I think I was kidding. Why are you making fun of me?
I'm not. Do you need a card?
We should ask my uncle if I need it.
Where'd they go? Oh, Halliday.
We're at the Sequoia Buffet. Spur of the moment. Yummy. Look at this big steak. Takes a whole plate. Loaded baked potato soup.
Dude.
Double fisting.
I know, right?
Uncle Larry's full.
Are you always staring two cameras at you?
At this creme brulee. Are they usually this small?
This is vanilla ice cream. This is bananas foster. This is a fancy cake. This is, I don't know. Okay.
Look, did you get the s'mores thing? Oh, I meant did you get some?
I don't know.
Chris just wrapped up all these. No!
Hey, Nestle Crunch made a crunch.
Oh, yeah.
I'm
basketball.
13
oh,
red.
Oh, you haven't.
I just wanted to play with the 16 red. I'm not playing anything.
16 red.
13 red.
We're playing
5 black.
Shot roulette.
No, one red. And one.
Oh, 13 is black.
Is it? How do we know? Seven red.
Okay, thanks.
I'm not sure if we have any special.
We just came back from Jamie's baby shower. Now we're Ariel's.
Yeah. So Aria.
Fantasy Uno.
Aria's just exempt, right?
Can you take a picture?
Yeah. Can someone explain it? Real quick.
Yeah,
a wild comes up. We put our hands up. Left one put their hand up. Half shot.
God.
End of the rules.
Who's next?
A ball of. That's a.
Oh, yellow. No yellow.
Oh.
Yeah.
Go, TJ.
TJ, quite secret.
Chris! I picked blue.
I think Chris was the last person.
You picked.
It's a good thing Hansi's my favorite.
Well, it's a good thing you do half because there's not a lot.
Do full? Okay.
Aww. You hate Hennessy, don't you?
Cheers!
Ugh,
yeah.
Okay.
Ugh. Quartz? Wait, is that a six pack? Oh, she got
it! Wait, you can do that?
It's wild.
You're last! Killed it!
I thought we were going if you plus two, you gotta put another plus two, you can't put plus four.
Oh, it's a wild card though, it's a wild plus four. Isn't that how it works?
Wild, you can put wild whenever you want.
You guys suck. It's wild, dude.
That's plus eight.
That's like more than it has. Both times.
It can't go beyond your shoulder.
Induce a false one.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, TJ.
Induce. Can't go
beyond.
Stop!
That wasn't me, I know that one.
I thought it was TJ.
Three quarters.
No, because I put the two down.
So
no, like, I put the skip down.
Yeah, oops.
Kurt won.
This is a winning shot. Not a losing shot.
That's all.
You don't know what to listen to. I think people gargle that stuff.
What did he do?
Mario has to take a shot.
She threw it out there.
Because he pointed to the sky when there wasn't a wild.
False start.
Oh, look, what?
To my house.
He didn't say anything.
Well, if this was this was a normal King's Cup, you would be alright.
I didn't say anything because I was like, what?
Wait, what?
Chris is on his third one.
Ugh. Anyone have an idea what Tyreek doesn't have?
I don't think she has yellow.
Likely to, you know, be last in heaven
because
they don't have
a I don't think so. I think I'm up.
Siren got second.
Your reactions are getting slower, that's why.
It's because I'm looking at my cards while people are putting their cards down. It's like little mama.
Damn, like a
Uno. We got Siren to take an eighth of a shot.
Oh my god.
I don't want it.
I can't even see the meniscus on that thing.
I don't think so. Kurt was sneezing and I put a wild down. Sorry, Kurt.
What's your color?
Green.
I warned you.
Oh my god.
Sorry. I thought you were done. I thought you were done. Chris, how many have you taken?
No, come on.
Oh, come on.
It's like three full shots in like 20 minutes.
Those are three full already.
Yes.
Siren was last. That's the whole thing. Oh, now Siren gets another one.
That's true love.
Alright, you take mine.
No, what is not in this game?
What if I need?
No, I gotta
retaliation.
Yeah, he can still pour a good half.
You want me to take yours?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I'm probably gonna have to take one for coming and rest.
Oh,
anyway.
He also took my last. I'm sorry.
Oh, Leah's first shot.
Well, you're crazy.
But yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yuck.
Did you let it touch your tongue? Did you let it, like...
I let it roll down my tongue.
I know.
He doesn't believe me.
I know, bitch.
What?
I'm not saying you are, but I'm just saying I'm not.
You want I'll drink straight from the bottle if you want.
Let it all be dusted. It just means you ain't got no brain.
You might never know.
Right. Oh, who's going? Jaja is Jaja.
Is it me?
Yeah.
Babe.
We switch from Penny to the Hong Kong.
Here we didn't switch it. We just finished.
Oh, yeah, we finished it. It's my turn?
Different tea.
What is it?
Green.
I
have to
my
phone.
From T-Town, is that
Chinatown?
Are you
listening
to me?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
My turn.
Oh, that's second to last, guys. Leah gets to take a shot.
Okay, no more drawing cards. You guys just go. Okay, skip.
So I can house rule
we'll
it.
Call the caller.
I can house rule it and exempt you from the last shot.
Hey! So who takes it? Not me.
Second takes it.
First winner?
Ariel, you can call the caller.
First winner.
Yeah, Ariel, go ahead. Call the caller that you want Leah to.
Uno battle.
Skip.
Well, I don't have any cards.
Oh.
It's like speed, huh?
Skip.
Skip.
Yeah.
But you did good with that cutthroat thing.
Yeah, nice
a little bit more, no.
Dang, I didn't expect that one.
Go, Leah!
You remember
our. You remember our.
Yeah, yeah Lee.
My foot got cut on
okay.
Me neither.
This is. It's the longest game of Uno.
Woo! We should all take a shot to that long game.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's like I'm listening in to 2 year olds talk to each other.
Wait, we're recording now?
This is Irene.
And this is Leah.
Wait, so Irene didn't make funny faces. She's been working on it. Oh, that means you have to do your serious face. Wow, look at you make it laugh.
Well, that's my number. I guess I'm done.
Don't stop being a punisher.
Is this a video?
Here, you'll see it.
Rastafari.
Are you really? Are you really?
No, but I'm a little like,
So I think this is day 4 of cleaning. But I think we finally cleaned Chris's room up. Look at all the space now that's open. TV. Stuff we still need to hang. Then it's all organized. His bed. I'm gonna hang stuff. And look, the hallway's finally cleared up. Chris is so tired from cleaning, but we finally did it. Woo!
Hey!
Can you just let them be?
Oh, come on.
Can you please stop?
Maybe they won't bark if she's down. Oh. Disney. We're at Walmart getting ink with April. And look what I found.
$5.
$5.
But she's not gonna buy it.
Because it's not justified. So sad.
Yeah, it's been here for a while.
Look at this self-checkout.
There used to be a whole lane here.
No, it hasn't been a year. I've been here in a year.
It's been a while.
Wow. Maybe since the beginning of the year? I haven't been here that
longer
long.
Longer than that.
Wow. No, I've been...
The winner of that award, instead of receiving...
Just keep rubbing her and maybe she'll turn around again.
...receive a large bottle of sunscreen. Nope. And two visible eyebrows.
Not bad.
Come on, then. Also, sexiest beard.
Come on.
Nominees for that include Ben Affleck for Argo.
She's over it.
Daniel Day-Lewis for Lincoln.
She's going to save that.
And Lena Dunham's vagina. Oh, it's been on a lot of faces.
Is that her dad? Can I record? Daisy, go.
You trying to stop that video.
She's the camera.
This is not the time to Disney.
Daisy's scared now.
It's over it. Stay away.
I don't do this for a video.
Stay away.